Here we go with Brad Pedersen, smart, sassy date. Take a run at that 147 and a half. All right, big black steer gets a rope nice and quick and gets that pony in the ground. Nice run right there for Brad Pedersen, our last man here in our steer stopping event. Canada's greatest horseman. Let's just tally up the scores. 142.5, 142.5 for Brad Pedersen. Nice job. Let's put our hands together for all of our...
Here is Smart Sassy Dave. The rider Brad Pedersen. All Alberta. Smart Sassy Dave. An 11-year-old gelding inside by a smart Peppy Dave. Out of the Montys Sassy Girl. All by Greg and Lois Gartner. Sure, Mark Alberta. Brad Pedersen for Smart Sassy Dave. And a score for Smart Sassy Dave, Brad Pedersen, a 141. 141 in the herd were.
Both into Canada's greatest horseman and the open bridle competition. Smart Sassy Dave, a 10-year-old gelding. Owned by Greg Gartner, Sherwin Park, Alberta, Brad Pedersen, Lacombe, Alberta.
Thank you.
Sassy Day and Brad Pedersen with their wrangler. In their quest for the Canada's Greatest Horseman title, they started out steer stopping with a 142.5. Herdwork score 141. Well, they've upped their game. Rainwork score 146.5. 146.5 for Rainwork. Now, it's down to the fence work. You can rest assured that this young man has been watching very closely. He knows what he's got to get done. He knows what kind of scores have been posted for Iron Dix. This is a big, pushy, black heifer. Look at the bravery of this sorrel gelding. Look at him get the job done. He's got the requisite number of turns now. He's out in the middle, and they're going to change this critter's mind. He's got the job done. The whistle sounds. Brad Pedersen, poke and slap on the back. That's the cow horse way. Here's the fence work score, Mr. Pedersen. Your extra effort didn't go unnoticed. He's a 146 down the fence. His aggregate total, 576. Ladies and gentlemen, unofficially, we've got a new leader on the way to Canada's Greatest Horseman. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2012 Canada's Greatest Horseman, a more deserving cowboy, not today. Sassy Day. What a great cowboy, what a great partner he's aboard. Throughout the course of the event, he was solid to the core. He's picking up his accolades, a brand new buckle. He'll get a check for $2,440. Brad Pedersen, you are the Cowboys' Cowboy today.